So welcome back to your second week at the Argonne Training Program on Extreme Scale Computing. We today are focusing on numerical algorithms and software for extreme scale science, and we are really grateful to be here to have a chance to talk with you. My name is Lois Kerfin-McGinnis, and I am a computational scientist in the Math and Computer Science Division at Argonne, and together with Mark Miller, we've coordinated the presentations and hands-on sessions for today. So our day today will begin, first of all, introducing you to a variety of software and algorithms to deal with large-scale numerical problems. And as we do that, we'll be also providing an overview of various software packages, and we will provide lots of information about where you can go for further information as you move ahead when you want to actually try these out on your own. And in addition, during our hands-on sessions, we'll provide the opportunity for all of you to practice using these packages for some sample problems and then know where to go if you would like to try them on some of your own extra problems later. So you've already heard several of our speakers in our track last week. David Keyes, who spoke on algorithmic adaptations to extreme scale. Jim Demel, who spoke about communication avoiding algorithms. And this morning we'll begin with Jack Dongera, who is a professor at University of Tennessee, Knoxville, and also affiliated with Oak Ridge National Lab. Jack is a leader in the high performance computing community and will be speaking about adaptive linear solvers and eigensolvers. And then after Jack's presentation, we'll move on to a set of coordinated presentations throughout the rest of the day where we'll integrate hands-on and lecture, and starting with Lori Dyshen from Livermore. So throughout the day, we'll have focused talks on a variety of topics. We'll have a panel. And then in the evening, we will have additional presentations focusing on some topics and even more hands-on. And so we'll provide much more details about how we'll be going through these rest of the presentations later on. So that's the plan for the day. And without further ado, we will get started with Jack.